Hello everyone, I'm Ray, and today we're diving into a topic that affects us all, Philippine laws. Exploring these areas provides a comprehensive understanding of how Philippine laws affect various aspects of life and society. It is therefore crucial that we take a look at these laws as it plays a significant role in our daily lives. Whether you're a student, a professional, or just someone interested in staying informed, this video aims to provide a clear overview of the legal principles, constitutional rights, and specific laws that shape our society. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe so that you will be notified for more insightful content. This will benefit you in more ways than one. If you are a student pursuing legal studies, this will save you time, money, in your daily studies. In summary, the benefits of reading Philippine laws extend across various aspects of life, encompassing education, property, family matters, employment, finance, legal defense, entrepreneurship, civil liberties, and community engagement. Legal literacy enhances overall well-being and equips individuals to navigate the complexities of both personal and professional life. So don't forget to check out the video description down below to get to know the Republic Acts from 5001 to 6000. The link to the Supreme Court of the Philippines e-library is just below the specific Republic Act number. It is clickable and it will open directly the page. It's like a treasure trove of extra content waiting for you. There are some Republic Acts not appearing on the e-library website, so this has been left blank. Only laws posted on Supreme Court's website appears here. All the numberings are in sequence and reviewed. Non-existing Republic Acts on e-library of the Republic of the Philippines Supreme Court's website are left blank. Only those appearing on their website are posted. If you would mind and to help me make a better decision, please share your comments so I can serve you a better way. Thank you so much for your time visiting the site.